Hi guys, it's Shalini and welcome back to my channel. Currently, मैं मुंबई में हूँ. मैं यहाँ पे YouTube के एक event के लिए आई थी. They flew me over from Bhopal to Mumbai to attend this event. There were so many creators all across the India. I was so overwhelmed. Thank you so much YouTube for giving me this chance. You know, I always create content मेरे घर पे, but I've never done content किसी hotel room पे. So I'm staying at this hotel. This is OYO Rooms. It's in Andheri West. It's a pretty good, decent hotel. एक रात के लिए या दो रात के लिए तो ठीक ही है. आई वॉज लाइक विंडो कहाँ है, बट देवर लाइक मैम विंडो नहीं है इस रूम में. मैंने कहा ठीक है, चलो कोई बात नहीं. सो आई डिसाइडेड टू डू अ नाइट रूटीन फॉर यू ऑल इन अ होटल रूम इन मुंबई. सो आई रियली होप दैट यू विल एंजॉय वॉचिंग दिस. So this is my room. Basically, I have a bed. All my stuffs are here and there. Okay, that's my one day luggage. I also have a TV and this is washroom. Basic washroom. So here I'm showing you what I actually wore for the event and for the entire day. I've been wearing this outfit for more than 12 hours now and I badly need to change it. So I changed into satin fabric night suit that I was carrying with me and I quickly washed my legs and hands using some body wash. And let's just move on to skincare now. First up, I need to remove this makeup from my face. I've been wearing this makeup for more than 12 hours. Look at my face. It looks so dull, tired, exhausted and oily. So I used Garnier micellar water in a cotton pad and applied this on my eyes first. Kept it for 10 seconds so that it can melt on all the makeup and then removed all the makeup away from my face. After that, I washed my face using some face wash. So after washing my face, I'm going to use my own face towel जो मैं घर से लेके आई थी. मैं कहीं भी जाती हूँ तो अपना face towel छोटा सा लेके ही चलती हूँ. And I'm going to pat dry my skin. My face already looks very cleansed and refreshed. Now I'm going to use Acne pimple patch on my brand new zit pimple that I got on that day itself. Thank you Mumbai for this. And this is going to help in soaking up excess oil around that zit and also kill the bacteria. Next up, I'm going to use Klairs vitamin C drop. I'm on week 3 or 4 of using this product. I'll be doing full on review for this product soon on my channel. This is for brightening the skin and also taking care of acne, acne causing bacteria and acne marks. मैंने कुछ 3 drop लिए होंगे इस product के and I applied that all over my face in a patting motion. So I like to carry this travel size डब्बा जिसमें आप अपने मॉइस्चराइजर और सनस्क्रीन रख सकते हो अगर आप 2 या 3 दिन के लिए ट्रैवल कर रहे हो तो. सो हियर आई एम अप्लाइंग माय नाइट मॉइस्चराइजर. दिस इज बाय द ब्रांड फेस शॉप. दिस इज देयर चिया सीड मॉइस्चराइजर with vitamin B12. It's a lightweight moisturizer. It's very nourishing and hydrating on the skin. That's why I like to use this in the night time. You can click the I button if you want to know more about this product. Second last product I'm using is LANEIGE lip sleeping mask to hydrate my lips and get rid of chapped lips. This was in my top 10 product for winter video. I forgot to carry my under eye cream with me, so here I'm using my moisturizer again as an under eye cream. It's very lightweight, so use kar sakte under eye cream jaise. And I also use Mamaearth's Coco Body Butter with coffee and cocoa for deeply nourishing and moisturizing my entire body. You have to warm it up between your palm because this is a thick body butter and then apply it on your hands, on your legs. This is also a paraben-free, sulfate-free, silicone-free and dermatologically tested product made up of all natural and organic ingredients. And I really like Mamaearth as a brand because now they are a PETA certified brand. They make cruelty-free products. I also have a coupon code for you guys, that is Shalini20. You can use this coupon code on Mamaearth.in website and you will get 20% off. It is great for people who have extremely dry skin. This can lock up the moisture on your body and keep the moisture locked for up to 8 to 10 hours and depending upon the activities that you're doing. So this is the only body butter that I'm using currently, keeping in mind the desert dry and cold weather. This product was in my top 10 product for winters. If you want to check that video, click the I button right here.
Let's just order something. I'm very, very hungry. They have a menu here. You cannot order food outside. Achha, jab pe khana aata hai, let me show you what's inside this goodie bag right here from YouTube.
Watercolors. These are crayons. This is the gratitude diary. Wow, I never had a gratitude diary. Thank you so much, YouTube. Next up is this candle. It smells good. It's so beautiful and I can reuse this dabba once this candle will be over. And the last thing is this adult coloring book. So thoughtful. So it's a coloring book. Oh, it's so beautiful. Embark on the journey of love. It takes you from yourself to yourself.
Last thing they gave us all is a yoga mat. I already have a yoga mat mere ghar pe, so this is for my sister now. Basically, they also had one session for us for Zumba, but maine attend nahi kiya because meri tabiyat kharab thi.
Well, the food is on its way. I'm gonna work on some stuff. So I was doing some last minute work for the video that I wanted to post that night. You guys loved that video. Thank you so much for it. And after that, I had my dinner. I ordered one omelette, one chapati, some vegetable raita and some salad, and I enjoyed my dinner. It was very delicious. I was very hungry, and that was my night routine basically.
Alright guys, this is it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed watching this, and if you want to see more such relatable content on my channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, like, comment, share this video with your friends and family, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye!